Hello students, in previous video we have seen the formula for TN, that means to find out the term of an AP. Now this is the first example. Find the 17th term of the following AP, 5, 12, 19, 26 and so on. Now read the example carefully, then how to solve it and what to write down in the beginning lines. The given AP is 5, 12, 19, 26 and so on. Now here the terms are, give the notations to them. A1 means it is the first term, and first term is also denoted as T1. A is equal to T1 is equal to 5, comma T2 is equal to 12, comma T3 is equal to 19, T4 is equal to 26. It is mentioned in the example that this is an AP, and in AP the common difference is constant. That's why I am finding the common difference. D is equal to T2 minus T1 is equal to 12 minus 5 is equal to 7. And in this example it is mentioned that find the 17th term, that means n term number 17, that's why n is equal to 17. Now write down the formula for Tn. Tn is equal to a plus n minus 1 in the bracket into d. Now fill the values in their proper places. T17 is equal to 5 plus 17 minus 1 into 7 to the next step is equal to 5 plus 17 minus 1 means 16 into 7 to the next step, 5 plus 112 to the next step, T17 is equal to 117. At last, write down this answer in words. The 17th term of given AP is 117. Now, same type of example I am giving to solve here. Here are two examples and solve it correctly.